Systems like the Linux operating system or the Facebook social network have tens of millions of lines of code and are breathtaking in scale. Despite being incomprehensibly vast, all of this code interacts harmoniously, producing the digital world we observe today. Hi, my name's Josh Hugg, and welcome to Computer Science CS61B. In this class, you'll learn to manage large-scale complexity and write efficient programs. The first phase of the course is Introduction to Java. We'll provide a crash course in the Java programming language, and we'll cover important real-world tools and techniques like the command line, IntelliJ, JUnit, Git, unit testing, and the proper use of debuggers. The second phase, Advanced Programming, will focus on a huge team project. We'll provide only a broad specification of what the program should do, and we'll leave the design and testing almost entirely to you and your partner with almost no starter code. Ultimately, it will be a chance to design a large system from scratch, and using the tools and techniques you've learned, you'll be able to keep the complexity under control. In the final phase of the course, data structures and algorithms, we'll turn our attention from complexity management to writing efficient programs. We'll discuss important data structures like binary search trees and hash tables, and important algorithms like Quicksort and Dijkstra's algorithm. At the end, you'll use this knowledge to build your own web-based street mapping application as a capstone project. This course expects a solid understanding of programming fundamentals, and it will take a great deal of time to complete the large projects. Though the path will be difficult, it is an essential step towards gaining the confidence and skills you need to design and build a system of any scale. Join me.